I think so. I think we have improved some little things that we missed last weekend. But we're still going to make too many errors to complete our sets. First of all, kicking him was a little bit better, especially at the beginning of the game. I think we are in a good way to improve our level. We need to work out and play against the top three nation. But after we have some difficulties because we have a short squad with the Super League players. So today we can see the difference. Some players spend too much energy on the season to play two times against England at the best level. Yeah, I'm to be honest, I'm really disappointed today because we have worked out to improve the level between the two games. The boys was very focused to give the maximum and to try to make the best result as possible. We know that there was 6 points, we know that. But we keep confidence on the future. The World Cup is closed. We're still thinking that we can maybe in the short future win again team like England. But we need a second team in Chicago. That's very important. We need to play at this level with more players. Understand? Just for a group of 50 players or 60 players at this level to make the best choice possible and to build the strongest team as possible.
Any questions? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.